productive. Next song, y'all join me. This is what we call Hell Mouth.
Thank you.
completely and utterly aimed at the heavy metal audience. Yes, it is. Thanks for the dope. Thank you. And just out of curiosity, be honest with me. And Sonny, turn on the lights. I want to look at everybody and go, no, this ain't no fucking regular ass show. I don't give a shit about any of that bullshit. Listen to me. I really, really want to know, do you consider yourself heavy metal people out there?
Thank you.
goes out to all the young people, and also all the people that have never seen Pantera before. How many of you have never seen this before? Never. How old are you, Trump? 10 years old?
And I fucking opened up one of the files, and I heard somebody come. So I grabbed whatever was in that thing and shoved it in my pants really fast. And that's what I found. Apparently, Incubus today, as we speak right now, they have no guest passes because I unfortunately have them, and they have no tickets either because I fortunately have them, which really didn't do me any good. So they're sort of fucked, and I sort of feel bad, but. I don't know. Maybe I'll get arrested this weekend when I go to Massachusetts or something. But I was going to wear this. This is today, which is Wednesday. And these tickets are for today, which is Saratoga Springs. It's like 8 hours away, and I'm not going up there. And I was going to wear a red pass on this weekend, what if I got to Massachusetts? But I'm not wearing no red pass if I got there because I'll be like, dude, that's the one that got stolen. They'll come after me. All right, well, that's it. I just want to show you a few things. But I'm hanging out down the beach, obviously. And I'm going to chill out. I'll be cleaning up. We're having a big family reunion. It'd be Uncle Tom, Uncle Bill are going to be here. So that's the end of this tape. I hope you enjoyed Pantera and everything else. I hope it was killer. But, we'll go see them again when they come by themselves. Later, man. See ya.
My mom told me to give it.